Something that she said. She had so much potential, it sometimes got her down. She didn't like her work, but it got her into town. It really was a problem, but she chose to ignore it. Like clothes that don't fit, stubbornly she wore it. In a mad rush, she did a foolish thing. In a split second, a split thought would bring. An indecision, she made a silly choice. She opened up her mouth to articulate a voice. Across the smoke-filled room, sounds were drunken, as the drinkers sat and chatted, slumped and sunken.